It doesn't make a difference if India is a secular country or not. You know why? Because a place of worship is not a secular place. By definition, it is a religious place.
Shabrimala ho ya triple talak ho, ye mahilao ke saath bhedbhav kiya ja raha tha. Aur mujhe lagta hai ki 21vi sadi mein agar hamara desh koi dharm ke upar nahi chalta hai, wo samvidhan ke upar chalta hai aur hamare agar fundamental rights hai to wo hame milne chahiye aur isiliye temple mein jo entry ban ki jati hai wo bilkul galat hai aur wahan pe भक्तों को सभी पुरुष हो या महिला हो सभी को जो है वो समानता का अधिकार मिलना चाहिए।